Welcome to Barefoot in America. We're filming today from the village of Oak Creek on the edge of Sedona. And we just hiked the Woods Canyon Trail off of the Ranger Station. And we saw this little artery and we took it thinking we'd get to Oak Creek, and here we are. So we're gonna do a meditative yoga nidra practice and just give you 20 minutes to relax and do some conscious body rotation meditation and kind of melt into yoga nidra. So I invite you to lie down on your back in Savasana for the entire 20 minutes. And as you lay down, if you want to put a blanket or pillow under your head, please do. Let your arms drift away from you where they can relax, maybe tucking shoulder blades underneath you. Arms drift away. Let your legs fall open and let them completely relax. And settle into a position that's going to allow you to be still for the next 20 minutes. Make any final adjustments you need to. And start by taking in the sound of the water. And as you listen to the sound of Oak Creek, begin to connect with your breath. Feel your physical body lying there on the mat. And notice how your breath is the life force that animates, gives life to the physical being. And remember that you are made mostly of water. Imagine the beautiful crystalline liquid light water fluid coursing through your body. The heart beating the blood through your arteries and veins. Breath being the primary mover of our lymphatic fluid that bathes our body. And this beautiful fascial web, this beautiful gliding web that fills your body from head to toe with liquid, fluid light coursing through you. Taking this moment to connect with yourself. Settling in and connecting to that deeper part of yourself, connecting to your heart's deepest longing to create a sankalpa, a positive intention that in a present, already happening way. Check in with your heart's deepest longing. Maybe I flow through life with ease. I am enough. I have enough. I trust all that life offers. And my dreams are fulfilled. Set your own sankalpa. Maybe it's as simple as I am healthy and whole. I walk with ease. And say it to yourself three times as though it's already happening. Now checking in with your five senses. First, being with the sense of sound. Hear my voice, knowing you're gonna have your own unique experience every time you practice yoga nidra. Follow the sound of my voice throughout the practice, and if you drift away, simply continue to come back to the sound of my voice. And take in the sound of the creek, the sounds that surround you wherever you are in your home or wherever you're practicing this YouTube video. Take in the experience of life through the gift of sound. And then close your eyes and picture the space that surrounds you. The ceiling, the walls. Floor, the place where you're practicing yoga. Notice any smells you can smell. Maybe you chose to use some aromatherapy or there's some scent in your kitchen coming towards you. Simply notice any smells. And notice if there is a taste in your mouth. And then notice the sense of touch. All the parts of your body making contact with the mat. How you can sink into the mat. Feel the spaces where you're not touching. Feel the air that surrounds you. Notice the temperature of the air. And notice how the breath flows in and out of your body effortlessly. Nothing to do or shape with your breath. Simply feel yourself being breathed. And traveling through this beautiful matrix that makes you whole, starting by feeling your jaw. Soften your jaw. Relax your jaw. Notice your tongue resting in your mouth. Notice your upper teeth and gums. Your lower teeth and gums. Notice your lips. Sense your upper lip, your lower lip. The place where your lips gently meet. Soften your face, bringing awareness to your cheeks, your temples, your eyes resting in their sockets. Feel your eyelashes. Eyes gently closed. Sensing your eyebrows, your forehead, your ears. Feel your scalp. And let your scalp relax. Feel the back of your head resting on the mat. Bring your awareness to your neck. The back of your neck, the sides of your neck, the front of your neck and feel your throat. Feel the notch of your throat. Bring your awareness over to your right shoulder, your upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, the right hand, thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky finger, and feel your entire right arm flow back up your right arm through your right shoulder, crossing over your right collarbone, your chest, through the left collarbone and chest to your left shoulder. Left upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, hand, thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky finger, and invite your whole left arm to soften and surrender. And flow back up your left arm all the way to your shoulder. Now feeling your left shoulder blade, your mid-back, and your right shoulder blade. Flow from your mid-back, travel down your back to your low back, traveling all the way down, feeling your sacrum, your tailbone, letting both buttocks relax. Bring awareness to your right buttock and hip, down through the right thigh, the front of the thigh, the outside, the back, the inside of your right thigh, to your right knee, your shin, your calf, your ankle, your foot, the top of the right foot, the heel, the arch, the ball, your big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Feel the whole right leg letting go. And flow back up your right leg into your pelvis. Shifting through your pelvis over to your left hip and buttock. Let it melt and soften through your thigh, the front of your thigh, the outside of your thigh, back of your thigh, your inner thigh. To your left knee, shin, calf, ankle, top of the left foot, heel, arch, ball. Big toes, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Your entire left leg softening and letting go. And flow back up your left leg into your pelvis. Softening your pelvic girdle. Traveling into your lower abdomen. Softening your belly. Throughout your navel center. Into your upper abdomen. Soft and supple. Sensing your rib cage, how the rib cage attaches at the sternum, the breastbone, wrapping around your side bodies, attaching into your spine. This whole rib cage. And then coming deep within yourself, feel your heart, feel your lungs. Feel the vital organs housed inside of your torso. Your stomach, your spleen, liver, gallbladder. Your entire small and large intestine. your kidneys and bladder, the reproductive organs. Feel your whole torso letting go. Let yourself dive in somewhere a little deeper. Sense that space inside of you that you call home. Sense your essence. And take the next couple minutes to rest somewhere deep inside of you as you hear the sound of Oak Creek trickling by. Spend some time in that deepest part of you, connecting with your most authentic self. Let your physical body let go even more. Let it go even a little more. Softening even a little more. The mind be soft and your body. Connecting with that most creative, intuitive side of yourself. And from this space of letting go, bring your awareness back to your sankalpa, the intention you set at the top of the practice. And notice how it may change, how it may manifest, how it may evolve. And restate your sankalpa as though it's already happening. I live my life with ease, going with the flow, trusting I have enough, I am enough, I will always be enough. And return a deep breath back to your body. The practice of yoga nidra is now complete. Reawaken your body with the simplest of movements. Eventually bend your knees, roll to your side. Pause for a moment, coming back to the here and now. And staying connected with that creative, intuitive, authentic being you are deep inside. Gently find your way up to a seated position, sitting cross-legged or easy cross-legged posture, Sukhasana, or any version of upright seated you prefer. Returning hands to your heart center. I thank you for joining me here at the edge of Oak Creek, for being ever present with your mind, body, and spirit, for the connection we have to the virtual yoga community and Barefoot in America. And from yoga on the mat into the world, may we live life from this authentic, loving space we've tapped into today. Namaste.